Hey, this is Freddy Koenig The Poet. I was going to write a poem today, and I said, I'm going to do something different today. And I said, I'm going to climb a tree and write a poem. I never done that before. So I climbed a tree, and guess what I saw? I saw two ospreys. So I wrote the poem, Nice View of These Two. Then I climbed back down the tree. Then I went fishing. I caught two bluegill perch and one crappie, and I fried them, and that's the end of my story. Hope you liked it.
These stories are so powerful.
Don't believe it.